got some black ink here, which is like a printer's, a block printing ink. And I blotted a little bit. And you can use a brush, or I like to use these little daubers because I find myself, you know, daubing with the brush anyway. And I get the color on the fish real well and freshen it up. And just work my way down the back of the fish. It's going to be darkest towards the top. And then it's going to get lighter towards the belly. Silver color that I'm putting on this part. You want it to be pretty dry. So I've wiped them. This seems a little wet here.
Okay.
So this on the brush now is white and silver, and there's a little bit of leftover black to kind of give it a little bit of, you know, definition. You can see the scales when it gets printed a little bit better. Feel for the center and place the paper down carefully. And once it's down, there's no return. That's the spot. I start with the head because there are so many details in the head that are really important to get. The mouth, and that for the salmon, that rounded nose is a real identification point. You start at the center and work outward. Those good teeth, if you can. Try to get a nice straight line up the side of his head. Gyotaku means fish printing or fish rubbing, so you can see the rubbing part of that meaning here. To get all those details, you want to rub that really nicely. This next fin you have to push out and then press. And I make sure my fingers are clean and I hold from underneath. And get that nice fin in there. You can see it forming on this side of the paper. Print's finished. And then there's one more fin down here. And you want that line to be real obvious through here, so it has a good... So we're ready to take it off and see what we've got. There you have a nice print of a silver salmon.